Okay, Janet. People don't believe me when I tell them that I can make somebody really swim. So how long you been swimming? No. Now. Okay, let's see how you swim now. This is the last video after we were practicing. Put the three things together. Vamos. Nice push, vamos. Now you can see her legs are kicking. We only work in legs and hips today. So I see they're kicking, but I don't see, it's not good enough for me. We didn't practice anything in a stroke or anything. We only did like hips and legs. Para. Yo quiero ver mucha agua fuera del agua. I mean, patea como hicimos por media hora. Go. Ready? Go. Nice kick. Muy bien, ¿eh? Mucha diferencia. Do me a favor, se me olvidó contar los strokes. So, do one more lap.
That's a punishment, no, bro.
No, quiero contar los strokes, se me olvidó. Te lo juro. Vamos, let's do it again. One more time. The last swim of the day. Muy bien las piernas, te vas a impresionar con lo que pateas ahora y la... Se te ve las pompas todo el tiempo arriba del agua. And pull the water, feel good. Give me like, give me the last swim of the day. Vamos, put it together. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Good. She did 34 strokes before anything. So she cut 9 strokes only help, I mean with a little help in her kick and her hips. Nice kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm glad it's not tequila. I just cared today about the kick, so that was what we were working today. And I can totally see her hips out of the water. And her kick. Muy bien. Imagínate, no trabajamos nada de brazos y bajaste 9 strokes. 9. De 34 bajaste a 25. You're gonna see it in the video later. I'm so happy with that. Imagínate cuando ya trabajemos en los brazos, en la técnica de la natación, without doing any technique.
You.
Sí, you're gonna see it in the video. No lo vas a creer. Vámonos. Vámonos. Muy bien.